also needed some app and app for my coffee that I occasionally put in. And it was my parents' anniversary, so I grabbed them some Prosecco for later to celebrate. I then began to bake my cake, which was just a very simple gluten-free chocolate cake with a chocolate buttercream frosting. Pretty simple, y'all. I'm still learning. And this one, I would say, turned out pretty good. Like, I'm usually not good at baking, but I feel like I did a pretty good job this time, so I'm pretty proud of myself. And after my cakes were cooling, I grabbed some takeout food for me and my sister. We just got some Thai food from a local family-owned restaurant near us, and they make gluten-free Thai food. So we got some fried rice, some pad thai, and some fresh rolls, and they were